Good morning and assalamu alaikum. My name is Amida Kramer. My project's name is Solar Water Pump with Irrigation System. Project Sangi. My project is a solar powered water pump with solar power purification and channeling system. This shall enable us to create a favorable ecosystem and habitat in the deserts for us humans to live. Now you may ask why this is necessary and important. Well, it's simple. It's because of our ever-growing population that has spiked from 3.6 billion to 7.6 billion in the last 50 years ago. 60% of our land is covered by deserts and barren lands that are deserted and inhabited. My solution is to draw from the knowledge and achievements of past civilizations, convert these deserts and barren lands into habitats for future grasslands, farms, orchards, and smart cities. I believe that by using the simple technology available, we can recreate this suitable environment and ecosystem for humans in these deserts. Working of the project, the method. I like to say simple is beautiful. The water is extracted from the ground by using a solar power. Second, the water extracted is saline and impure. It is of no use for us. Can be used for special plant species that are suitable for desert and that can tolerate salinity. These can then be used for animal food. Three, once all this is done, I will use a solar still to purify and distill the water for four. The solar powered irrigation can be used in a number of ways. Drip irrigation, canals, pipes, etc. After that, I will create a grassland and a tree line, especially acacia trees, since they can survive with less water and innovation originality. Now let me explain to you a little bit how my power. This is my solar panel, and these collect the energy. The energy is then transferred to the battery. The battery powers the pump that takes the water from underground and stores it in a tank. Some of the water is gone to the solar still where it is distilled and then can be used for plant and for animal. Rest of the water is gone to the plant species that can tolerate salinity and survive in the desert.